Alrighty, so I wanted to do a little painting today. You know, I told you in one of my previous videos that I have tons of these. I get them at Hobby Lobby and then I just paint up a bunch at one time. And this one, I just put down newsprint and some tissue paper that I had cleaned my brush off on. And then this was laying on my table and I was like, yeah, slap that on there, whatever. It mostly gets covered up anyway, it's just for the texture. And then these are the colors that I'm going to be using today. I do like these Liquitex acrylics. I also use just plain little cheap craft paints, but these feel a little more luxurious. I don't know. I'm guessing that's why they're more expensive. Anyway, this is the colors. And then I have this little pack of words that I got from Michael's. It was $1.50 for all of those. I thought that was a pretty darn good deal. They're wood and super cute. So I'm gonna use the Shine today. Pretty darn cute. I'm pretty happy with it, so I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm gonna go spray it with clear acrylic matte spray and seal it, and you will be able to find it on Etsy until it sells. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.